One of the greatest cinematographers of all time, Harris Savides, has passed away at the age of 55. Now, most people give full credit to a director when it comes time to criticize a film. But if a film is the brain, then it has two very distinct eyes. One belongs to the director and one belongs to the cinematographer. Savides provided an idiosyncratic eye, an amazing eye, to an oeuvre that I just have to list. The Game and Zodiac with David Fincher, Margot at the Wedding and Greenberg with Noah Baumbach, Finding Forrester, Jerry, Elephant, Last Days and Milk with Gus Van Sant, American Gangster with Ridley Scott, the movie Somewhere, and the last film he ever worked on, The Bling Ring with Sofia Coppola. Below, we've included a link to his interview with Interview Magazine and a video of his favorite movies from the Criterion Collection.